Hank Gowdy was the first Major League ballplayer to volunteer for World War I and the only player to serve in both World War I and World War II. He was also a two-time World Series winner, playing a big role in the 1914 Miracle Braves championship run. He would bat 545 in that World Series.